First, I didn't think that I was cut enough to.